that old question of a cyclist can fit in between a bus and a car.